All right, this is Thursday, July the 25th, 2013. It's 3:39 p.m. And you can see now that 99.9% of southern Manitoba is under a tornado watch. And hopefully we can spawn some F5s and destroy some shit in this city. So, there you go. But more than likely, nothing will come of it because, you know, classic Environment Canada, this thing's all probably already touched down somewhere and now they're putting up the warning or the watch. But I like how they have everything but actually have the word Winnipeg or the city of Winnipeg on here. Fucking stupid.